Hey, this is Dean, and you're watching the multi-genre music channel. Multi-genre Music Man channel, there we go, on YouTube. This song is, next song I'm going to do is Luke Combs' 6 Feet Apart. There's been a few people who have come out with songs since the pandemic that were, some are funny, you know, there's some funny ones, there's some sad ones. This guy come up with a unique idea, I think, on a song that is around the pandemic. And I'm sure if you see the three guys sitting there, I'm sure if you, since the song is called 6 Feet Apart, I'm sure if you measured between them, three guys sitting there at 6 feet, between each one of them, they were all sitting 6 feet apart, probably. But anyway, here's the song, Luke Combs, 6 Feet Apart, live acoustic version.
When the dogwoods start to bloom and the crickets hum the tune, that's usually about the time that I feel most alive. But the news has all been bad, and the whole world seems so sad. I ain't had much else going on, so I sat down and wrote this song. I miss my mom, I miss my dad, I miss the road, I miss my band, giving hugs and shaking hands. It's a mystery, I suppose, just how long this thing goes. There'll be crowds and there'll be shows, and there will be light after dawn someday when we aren't 6 feet apart.
You know, I just love the ideas he come up with. You know, you would get to see, he misses his mom and dad, misses being on the road. I heard that from a lot of people on TV talking about, you know, comedians and singers that just missed being able to be on the road and doing their job. And jobs normal people do, you know, everyday people do. You know, people lost their jobs over this pandemic and they just want to get back to real life, go to a movie theater again, stuff like that. He did a good job explaining it all in the song, talking about it in the song. It was really good.
First thing that I'm gonna do is climb on in some corner booth, take the whole damn family out, buy my buddies all around, pay some extra on the tab, catch a movie, catch a cab, watch a ball game from the stands, probably over wash my hands. I miss my mom, I miss my dad, I miss the road, I miss my band, giving hugs and shaking hands. It's a mystery, I suppose, just how long this thing goes. But there'll be crowds and there'll be shows, and there will be light after dark someday when we aren't 6 feet apart. I miss my mom, I miss my dad, I miss the road, I miss my band, giving hugs and shaking hands. Now it's a mystery, I suppose, just how long this thing goes. There'll be crowds and there'll be shows.
And I gotta say, this pandemic's definitely made people become more creative about things. You know, like the, doing the 6 foot thing. That's kind of cool. But I know Bert Kreischer, actually the comedian, come up with the idea of doing. He'd go to a movie theater, do theater. They were called theater shows. So everybody'd be sitting in their car, and while they were sitting in their car, he'd be up where the stage was, and he'd put on his act, and it would come, go across everybody's radio, and they could see him doing it live, And at the end, he'd get on a golf cart and just ride around the places, thanking everybody for coming to his show, making sure he stayed 6 feet away from everybody. But it gave him a way of getting out of the house and being able to still do his shows, still make some money, but also fans still get to see him because everybody misses their favorite singer, comedian, whatever they're not getting to see right now. So it really, it made humans really have to come up with a different way to live. Shows are a unique way of coming up with new ideas.
There will be light after dawn. Someday when we are 6 feet apart. Now there will be light after dawn. Someday when we aren't 6 feet apart.
Again, that was Luke Combs, 6 feet apart, live acoustic version. Yeah, really, really liked that song from the first time I heard it. I was luckily the first time I heard it, I get to see the video because I love seeing how they're all six feet apart like that. I think that's funny. It just makes it even more real. So, if you guys like this, please hit the like button, share it on Twitter, Facebook, any way you can. And if you could, hit the subscribe button. It doesn't cost a thing, and it will help raise my subscription so that I could someday start making some money off advertisement, which doesn't cost you anything. If you want to ring the bell, it'll tell you whenever I put out a new video. It'll notify you so you don't have to keep getting on and checking to see if I have a new video. Until next song, here's Dean saying have a good day.